This video totally exposed how the central party office in Gulistan has been torched and destroyed by cadres of BNP and Jamaat and its student wing Islami Chatro Shibir. But to hide their cover, efforts are on to justify these crimes as revenge attack. BNP and its right-wing ally are out to cover up countrywide destruction and carnage against Awami League as acts of students.